This is an update of the Collins Ridge development located behind the old Daniel Boone Shopping Center. In the last 5 weeks, very little has been done, as in the previous months before that. Some paving and some terracing, it appears, in the way the lots are laid out, but absolutely nothing to indicate that any building of homes has actually taken place. It is kind of interesting to see the way that the lots are terraced and the shadows sort of accentuate that. But we're still waiting for some homes to come up. I suppose those that have opposed this development are pleased to see the slow progress, and those that want to see it come along are getting impatient, wondering what's happening. So the future will tell us.